Hello everyone. Today we will revise lesson 1, Noun. What is a noun? A noun is the name of a person, place, animal or thing. For example, person, like, boy, girl, baby. Place, like, house, school, park. Animal, like cat, dog, pig, lion. Thing, like sun, car, pencil, chair. We have learnt about different kinds of nouns. Let's revise again. The different kinds of nouns are common noun, proper noun, collective noun, abstract noun. Now let's revise what is common noun. A common noun is the common name given to person, place or thing. For example, apple, dog, boy, park. Dog, girl, father. Now let's revise what is proper noun. A proper noun is the special word that we use for a person, place, animal or thing. Like Mark, France, Ferrari, London. Now look at the following examples. Rover, this is a specific name given to a dog. Neha, a particular name given to a person. London, city, then specific name given to a city. Collective noun. What is collective noun? A collective noun is the name of a collection or a group of persons or things taken as a whole. For example, a bunch. A bunch is used for a group of keys or a group of grapes. A class. This is a collective noun which is used for a collection of students. A herd, which is used for a group of elephants, sheep. A library, for a collection of books. A crowd, for a group of people. Abstract noun. An abstract noun is the word used to denote some quality, state or action. For examples, quality like beauty, greatness, truth.